My name is Leon Aventus, and I am a cursed man. The curse began to run my life, but I was determined to beat it. I had heard rumors, legends, words passed quietly at taverns, of warriors who fought as beasts, an order known as the Companions. And so I set sail, leaving behind the world that I knew, my home, in search of a cure, in search of freedom. And so I stand here, wondering what exactly fate will have in store for me next. For I know one thing for sure. This is not the end, but the beginning.
Right behind you. Lead on ahead. How does one enter this temple, I wonder? After you.
Give me just a moment, and I'll have this open.
Of course. Fire. I see. Gods. Quite the trick. How peculiar. It is not really there.
Now I can show you the source of the nightmares.
Good. Over here. Let us be done with it, then.
Behold the Skull of Corruption, the source of Dawnstar's woes. We must reach the Inner Sanctum and destroy it. Come, there's no time to lose.
Right behind you. Watch your feet, however. I'm sure those who sleep here will not be asleep for long. You should be wary, especially if their minds are destroyed, as you say. Erandur, watch your feet! God! Attack while they're rising! Quickly now!
You pay for your blasphemy!
I've been struck. I will live, however.
The priest must have activated this barrier when the miasma was released.
I see. It looks difficult to breach.
Impossible, actually. I wonder. There may be a way to bypass the barrier, but I must check their library and confirm it can be done.
Their library? How do you know they have a library? You seem to have an awful lot of knowledge about this place.
I suppose there's no point in concealing the truth any longer.
The truth?
My knowledge of this temple comes from personal experience. I was a priest of Vermina.
I see. Why did you keep it a secret from me?
When the orcs invaded the temple, I fled. I left my brothers and sisters here to die. I've spent the last few decades living in regret and seeking redemption for Mara. And by her benevolence, I will right my wrongs.
Well, if it is true, this Lady Mara, she grants you the chance to redeem yourself. Perhaps she will grant me the same chance by aiding you. I am ready, but I would like to check these two over for supplies first. I'll be just a moment.
I still have my key to the library. Whenever you're ready, let's move on.
Good.
We mustn't tarry. The skull needs to be destroyed as soon as possible.
Of course. Just a moment. His armor is not too badly damaged. I could do with it myself. He has a cloak also. Both could protect me from the cold if I ever get out of here alive. Let's see. Yes. I'll have to change out of my own. Let's see. I should drop these boots. Having them tied on like that is just going to weigh me down more. I'll just be a moment. Boots on. There. Good. Might as well drop these too. That'll do. Yes. Not bad. An axe. Pocket the lockpick. That mead could come in handy also. I should be able to slip this axe into my belt. It's a tool I would need later. Yes. I think I should have room for this in my pouch. That's about it, however. I cannot carry any more. All right. I'm with you. Lead the way. Up here? I took quite the hit back there.
It's just up here.
All right, good.
Be careful. We're certain to find more of the Awakened within.
Great. I'm behind you. Another. Watch yourself. They're rising! Quickly! Strike them now!
Sleeping? No.
The others are awake. Quickly now. Gods. Got him. No. That seems to be it for the moment. Just the two of them. Watch yourself. I will search them quickly. Magic potion. There's a potion here. If you're in need of it. I'll take his gold. I will still need my shield, however. That is a strong sword, though. I found a book. I do not know if it is it, though. No. It does not seem to be the one that we seek. There are others. Burnt. All right. I'll be close. There could be more. Another!
This library used to be filled with arcane volumes. Now look at it. Almost everything's been burned. I hope the tome we need is still intact.
As do I. Let's see. Leave that where it is. Much of it is smoldering. We should watch ourselves, however. There could be more. Most likely is. Poor fools have lost their minds. Erandur. Watch yourself. Another. Quickly. Strike! I'll come round the side! Another! I cannot hold for long! Strike her! Quickly now! Nicely done.
Barring any more interruptions, perhaps we can locate the information I need.
Good. What exactly am I looking for?
We're looking for a book of alchemical recipes called the Dream Stride. The tome bears the likeness of Vermina on the cover. It should be here somewhere.
Right. I'll start looking.
If you'll check the shelves around the balcony, I'll check around the lower level.
Okay, I'll head back up. Well done back there. You held yourself well. The priest can fight. Let's see. Fish. I'm checking the others quickly. See if I can find anything useful. Gold. Always come in handy. Let's see. The others fell. Yes. Another potion here. You're so inclined. I believe that is all of them. Back to the upper level. Any luck? Perhaps above. Let's see. Check here. No, it was not this one. Perhaps another over there. The likeness of Vermina. No, that's not her, is it? Definitely not that one. Perhaps here. I have to watch my step near here. Erandur! I believe I've found it. Yes. You can stop searching! Let's just be through here quick. I tire. Let me see. I have found the book.
Yes, my son. What is it I can help with?
Here, is this the book you're seeking?
Let me take a look. More will be praised. There is a way past the barrier to the inner sanctum.
Good.
It involves a recipe for a liquid known as Vermina's Torpor.
Is that a potion of some kind?
Yes. The torpor grants an ability the priests of Vermina called the Dream Stride, using dreams to travel distances in the real world.
That's impossible. Moving through dreams?
I assure you, the Dream Stride is well known in Verminian lore. Sadly, I have yet to see it function in person.
So, does that mean that I'm going to be your test subject, then?
As a sworn priest of Mara, the elixir won't work for me. The torpor will only work for priests of Vermina, or the unaffiliated.
I see. So, do you know where we can find this torpor?
I believe there is a laboratory in the East Wing. If we proceed there, we should be able to locate a sample.
I see. East Wing. Right.
The laboratory adjoins the library. I'm hoping we'll find a sample of the torpor left undamaged.
Good. I am with you. Holding up better than I thought. Erandur! Quickly! Strike him! You defile this! That is them dealt with. Please, a moment. I need to find anything that will aid us. Hmm. The armor is stronger, but does not cover enough. Let's see. More than enough mead down here. I might be able to recover some. Another potion! Should you require it. All right. Let's be moving for now. And the rest of this I can always come back for. I will not pillage this place. However, something has caught my eye. A moment. Leather. I will take it. Surely they will have no use for it here. A strange glowing ingredient of some kind. Unusual. All right, I'm with you. Watch for others. Erandur, watch yourself! Quickly, strike now! While they're down! Quickly! There are more fighting still. Stay close.
Kill you before I'm done.
Now that they've been dealt with, we need to find the torpor.
Of course. What does it look like?
It should be in a small bottle. Very similar to a potion. I'll begin searching up here.
Right. I'll start.
The torpor should be in a tall bottle with dark liquid.
Tall
if bottle. You find it, bring it to me.
Of course. My system is shocked. That lightning does not fare well. We did it, however. Let's see. Ah, good. Strong-looking axe. An amethyst as well. I should leave the rest, however. I will not have the room to take it. Nothing here.
Yes, son. What is it I can help with?
I just need to search them. If they have anything useful, well, it could help us out a great deal. Take these where I can. Dark bottle, Meat seems good. I could fold it. Yes, think I will. And these potions. I'm sure they're worth a great deal. This place is long forgotten. I wonder if they would miss them. I am in need of help. Surely. No one will notice if they are gone. None of those are the correct potions, however. Let's see. Another magic potion down here. Gold and a pick. Good. Healing potions. Good. Move that out the way. Dark. It does seem like a dark bottle. do not think it is it, though. But short is worth something. No potions here. Ah. Another healing potion, it seems. Carrot doesn't seem to be in too bad a condition. The miasma must have been preserving it. Toe. This is a rather large bottle. Could be it.
I believe I've found it! Erandur!
Let's see. Here. Is this it?
Yes, my son. What is it I can help with?
I believe this is the torpor.
I'm relieved you discovered a bottle intact. This place looks as though it was ransacked by the orcs. So, I've taken us this far, but you need to guide us the rest of the way. Drink.
Now? Here?
Dawnstar's fate rests in that tiny bottle. The longer we wait, the more damage Vermina could be doing to those poor people.
Of course, of course.
I understand your hesitation, but I promise you that it works.
All right. What will this dream stride feel like?
You'll be viewing the memory of another through your own eyes and with your own body. Those around you will perceive you as normal, and you will find the words you utter may not be your own. Thanks to all of these odd principles, there is quite a lot of debate as to whether this is really a dream or just the machinations of Vermina.
Maybe. How will I know when I am meant to awaken?
I will watch over you as you slumber to ensure your safety. If I deduce anything is amiss, I will use my arts to bring you back.
Good.
Otherwise, I am uncertain what will end your dream stride. Perhaps when Vermina's curious appetite has been filled.
I see. Very well.
Let's continue. We still have much to do.
Okay. I'm with you. This dream stride does make me nervous, however. I do not know what to expect. Even though these priests were consorting with Adedra, I cannot help but feel sorry for them. The orcs, too, even. To be stuck here, slowly losing your mind. Having it drip away throughout the decades. It is not a fate I would wish on an enemy. Erandur, shall we progress, or is here good enough? Up to you. I will drink here if this is what you desire. All right. Let's see. Here goes nothing.